All right, so just bought some more additions to this cleanup crew. We have 3 Nassarius snails. We have a Halloween hermit crab, and we have a bunch of small hermit crabs. So these will add to our cleanup crew in here, and that's the only purpose they're pretty much serving. So let's get these guys in there. And these are the Nassarius snails. This right here is the Halloween hermit crab. I dropped them all right there. So those are 2 more hermit crabs. I believe one is a red foot. That one is not a red foot, but there you go. Turn over his buddy.
I got you, friend.
Look at the feet on the Halloween hermit crab, the big one.
Nice.
So what the Nassarius snails do, they basically burrow in the sand and assist with keeping that sand agitated. The red foots, you see them, the little small hermit crabs.
Yeah, so cute.
Yeah, I like them a lot.
I need something to wipe the glass, baby.
Go. I will, right now.
Thank you. They're so adorable. Oh, you got a blue one, a colored one. Nice.
Oh, look at the starfish up here.
Look at these colors. Baby, good job.
All right, so we're just running this little montage while you guys are able to enjoy these snails and these new additions.